If you're in Tennessee and you have wet soils and you need some shrubs, give us a call at Highland Hill Farm. These are arrowwood viburnums that we're digging in the field. We specialize in viburnums, and we have a lot of other types of viburnums besides the arrowwood. We have them from small seedlings up to large landscape grade materials. We can dig to order, and we also usually have plenty of them in stock for you to just come and pick up. The arrowwood viburnum is a very easy to grow viburnum, and it can grow under walnut trees, it can grow in wet areas, it can grow in dry areas. So this is definitely a survivor. If you've had trouble planting shrubs or trees, this is one that will likely succeed for you. You can make pickups of materials in McMinnville, Tennessee. Just give us a call at 215-651-8329. Thank you. Some of the other selections we have are serviceberries, like these large serviceberry shrubs that are bald and burlapped. This is choke cherry. These are winterberry hollies, a real nice selection for a wet area. In addition, they have real bright red berries, which the birds love to eat during the winter. And don't forget, we can supply all kinds of seedlings and young stock as well. This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.